With everything powered by electricity, can you imagine the convenience of living or working inside a battery? Researchers are working on making this a reality by turning concrete, the most commonly used building material in the world, into a battery. To make one, all you need are two electrodes separated by an electrolyte. Within the electrolyte, ions flow from the negatively charged anode to the positively charged cathode, creating an electrical potential that generates voltage. A concrete battery works the same way. By adding short carbon fibers to the concrete mixture to act as the electrolyte, and embedding metal-coated carbon fiber meshes for the electrodes, researchers created a rechargeable battery, though not a very strong one. So far, they can only generate 7 watt-hours per square meter, and buildings are typically hundreds of square meters. But as these batteries are improved upon, our homes and businesses could eventually provide a significant portion of our everyday energy usage.